Hello people, it's Princescyther and Raiko for VGgameplay. We're playing Mr Nutz. What do you drive?
It's Christmas tomorrow, folks.
Probably will be when this video gets out.
Hope everyone's had a great year.
Hold on. It's not actually Christmas, it's actually August, but when this video gets out, it probably will be Christmassy time. So Merry Christmas. Anyway, I got this game from a newspaper advert. It was going cheap. My mum said to me, do you want this game or the other game? There was a choice of two games. The other one was Rocket Knight Adventures or Mr. Nutz. And for some reason, I chose Mr. Nutz. Mainly because I'd never heard of either of them. And Mr. Nutz looked cool. But yeah, I'm kind of glad I got Mr. Nutz, actually, because I'm not a huge fan of Rocket Knight Adventures, even though it's good. I do prefer a bit of my nuts. And yeah. That's how I got it anyway. It's back in, I don't know when it was, back in that, must have been about 94, 95?
Long ago. What, it must have been before then. Did you move away? Yes.
Nah, you I moved away in 96.
Is that 96?
Yeah.
Alright then, yeah, fair enough.
Because I moved away when the year we went into year 5, which was the year the PlayStation came out, right?
Yep. No, but yeah.
No, but yeah.
Yeah, I was thinking. Yeah, my lines crossed. It came out here in like 96, didn't it? Or end of 96.
Now this game isn't easy, people. It may look it, because it looks kind of like, you know, childish, but Jesus criminy, some of the levels later on are a complete bitch. And that is no lie. Plus, even this level's a bitch, to be honest. Well, the spider levels that are coming out, they're bloody hard.
Probably one of the more simple platformers.
Oh yeah, simple. What do you mean?
It seems quite fun.
Yeah, but I thought you meant simple, isn't it? It weren't difficult.
Oh no, I'm not saying that.
I'm saying it's like simply put together. Easy, simple design. There was going to be a sequel, I believe. But I never saw
it. Called Mr. Cox.
Mr. Cox. Yeah.
But that never happened.
Couldn't get the PG rate, they couldn't get the U rating for it.
No, it's spelled COX.
Exactly. Like Dr. Cox.
Yeah.
The lesbians disagreed. Woodyland Journey 3. I don't know how many people are going to actually know what this game is. So in terms of how many views we're going to get for this, it's probably going to be quite low.
Hopefully this is one of the games they look at if they've been bothered to check out all our other videos. A bit like Mashed.
Yeah.
If you haven't seen Mashed, you should go check that out after this. Write it down on
a lot of people hadn't played that, and they were like, what, it's awesome.
And everyone's responses for that has been really good. So,
overall, this would be the same, though. I mean, to look at it, just looks like a little tiny platformer.
Go on, man, you're kicking butt.
I'm bouncing around a bit.
Bullying. That's what you get for bullying a little creature. I like the way it looks like there's another level in the background.
Oh yeah.
I bet
it's
kind of
like how Sonic
did.
Was. Especially in the Metropolis, though. It looked like there was another level going on in the background.
How do you remember where you're going?
I don't. I'm winging it. I just know you're heading right most of the time, so.
I'd head left and see what's happening.
I'll take a leap of faith and risk my life. Exit that way. Oh, oh my lord!
Magical.
Can't believe I couldn't remember that sign. Ah, oh, jumped right at the wrong time, didn't I? Ooh.
Stop trying to oversell.
Is it this way?
Oh, I'm way so far. Hey!
Lots of money, but I wasted a bit of life doing so. Okay. Wow. How do I get out there?
The other way. There was a little platform, wasn't there?
Was there?
So I was pretty sure there was.
Yeah. You bugger off, you bloody plants. Right, so you're going back up and going left this time. It's a bit floaty, I must admit.
Looks quite slippery.
It's not too bad, actually, but it's just a little bit annoying. Oh, crud.
Guess you can't jump on those guys.
Guess you can jump on them, just hit them, so I hit them at the side. Oh, Christmas Day. So I mean, it's a bit like it looks like it's low gravity.
I like it to an extent. It gives you a bit of freedom over your jumping.
Yeah, yeah, I get that. Plus, if you make a mistake, you can easily start, like, try again.
But at the same time, if you're a bit paranoid, it would be quite punishing trying to get your jumping right. Oh, why? It's like a fairy tale movie. Get my extra.
Yeah, so later levels include inside the volcanoes. I think the most memorable one for me is inside a house. You're in like a huge house and you get to push these chairs around. It's a bit like a level from Disney's Mickey Mania.
I wanted to throw a nut.
Yeah. Throw a nut then.
Just did.
Oh, why?
You only get that hit point without getting that.
Hit point.
Otherwise, it's not like life, is it?
Nah.
If you lose them all, then you lose your life.
Yeah, I call it health. Or energy.
Come here. Whoa! And all that, and I miss all these nuts.
Ah!
Getting bombarded, eh? Bombard direct. Fudge it now.
Don't fall down there.
I'm sure that's the way I'm going to go.
Maybe. Rush the air back to the beginning again. Oh, I lost his legs.
Oh, I guess not.
Oh, no.
Never mind. Why is he enjoying this? I'm getting a bit better at the controls.
His little hat.
Barely keep it on.
Oh. And he's got a little waistcoat on as well. I didn't realise that. Didn't realise he was wearing any clothes at all, actually. I thought it was just a squirrel, like a normal squirrel, wearing nothing. See, the things you see when you play games through again.
I've been
dead.
Dead, man.
You suck.